Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing legendary Indian film actor Rajendra Kumar's family. Rajendra Kumar Tuli was an Indian film actor who starred in Bollywood films. Starting his career in 1950, he appeared in more than 80 films in a career spanning over 4 decades. He was born on 20th July 1929 in Sialkot, Punjab, British India. Rajendra Kumar's family was based in Punjab, British India. His father, Shri Lubhaya Ram, had a textile business in Karachi, Sindh, British India. During the partition of India, the family had to leave all the land and property behind and move to India. He married Shukla, who is from Behl family of Hindi films. He and Shukla had a son, Kumar Gaurav, who also had a brief acting career. He had 2 daughters, Kajal Tuli and Dimple Patel. His son, Kumar Gaurav, married 2 famous Bollywood couple, Sunil Dutt and Nargis's daughter, Namrata Dutt, in 1984. Sia and Sachi Kumar are the daughters of Kumar Gaurav. His wife, Shukla Kumar, is the sister of Ramesh Behl and Shyam Behl, and aunt of their sons Goldie Behl and Ravi Behl. Rajendra Kumar acted with Sunil Dutt and Nargis in the film Mother India in 1957, where Sunil Dutt and Rajendra Kumar played natural sons of Nargis's character. Starting his career in 1950, he appeared in more than 80 films in a career spanning over 4 decades. He was popularly known as the Jubilee Kumar. He was considered one of the most successful Bollywood actors in the 1960s. He also produced several films starring his son Kumar Gaurav. The government of India honored him with the Padma Shri in 1969. Known to refuse taking any medication, he succumbed to cancer on 12 July 1999, just a day after his son's 39th birthday and just 8 days before his 70th birthday. The star of 150 odd films died of cardiac arrest peacefully in his sleep 8 days before his 70th birthday.